The Final Fantasy XV multiplayer expansion now has a firm release date. Called Comrades, the expansion will launch October 31 on PlayStation 4 and Xbox One. It'll be available at no extra charge for those that purchase the Rala Playing Games Season Pass, although it'll also be sold separately. Check out a brand new trailer for the Comrades expansion for Final Fantasy XV. Bello players won't be controlling Noctis and friends during the multiplayer expansion, as it'll instead serve to explain what happened after Chapter 13 in the main story. While multiplayer is obviously the big draw here, there'll also be plenty of single-player quests to undertake. It looks to be fully featured and offers up a new, yet familiar, experience. Here's what director Hajime Tabata recently said about why the team went for a focus on expansions rather than sequels. What we're trying to do with that is to depict that missing 10 years of history right at the end of the story, Tabata said, referring to a late chapter in the main game. Players create their own member of the Kingsglove, the army that protected and fought for the Kingdom of Eos, during the Comrades campaign. If we had tried to do that as a traditional, full-scale sequel, that would have been very difficult, the director said, but it works really well in keeping that continued relationship with fans. Final Fantasy XV multiplayer expansion Comrades will release October 31 for PlayStation 4 and Xbox One. It'll be paid DLC, and those that own the season pass will get it at no extra charge. Source: Famitsu.